Today I will show you the most basic method for Hario. I will use 16 grains of coffee and grind it medium, a little bit fine medium. And first I will add for first 15 seconds water for brewing till then approx, because you have to cover coffee grinds. After, I will leave a seed and bloom for 15 seconds. And after, I start always pour water for 15 seconds. Leave it since this time when it go down to a cup. And if I will see coffee grinds, I will add again water for another 15 seconds. I will start from middle, a small circle. I will not try touch with stream ball of paper filter. I will let it bloom like I thought for first 15 seconds. And again. Slow, I don't fast bloom in pouring water. Let wait since go down, usually it's around 10-15 seconds. And again. 15 seconds for water. The most important at pouring water, it's consistent. So if you start with some movement, just follow same movement and don't stop only when it's too much water or whatever, but I just follow. Maybe it's not too visible on camera, but I'm doing movement a little bit up down with eclipse. My ratio is 1 to 15, so final it goes to 40 plus 15% of water extra.